second. It's Alba Berlin 9, Partizan Belgrade 5. 4 minutes gone. So 3 points at the end of the first quarter takes Berlin to 19 and Partizan Belgrade down 20. Now for the second quarter, game on. Always amazes me every time I hear how loud the whistles are, every time the opposing team get the ball. Score is now Alba 24, Partizan 20. This game is definitely back and forth. Okay, 6 minutes 44 to play in the second quarter. It's Partizan 22, Alba Berlin 26. I hope it's not going to be one of those nights. There's a few missed opportunities in this game for Partizan, and Alba Berlin seems to have a lot of the ball. So fingers crossed Partizan get the win. Another quality 3 points there for Partizan. Partizan 31. Berlin on, just scored 33.
Thank you.
Superb bit of play by Partizan then, but this Alba team don't seem to be going anywhere. Goes up again, showing his passion, like to see it. So there's 2 minutes left in the second quarter. Partizan are trailing by 7 points. It's Partizan 35, Alba Berlin 42. Oh, take my eyes off it. 1 minute to go, second quarter.
Zeljko Obradovic traži challenge.
Zeljko giving another team talk, one absolute legend. If you haven't seen my video on him already, go and check it out, link in the description down below. It's a class video, go check it. That's the end of the second quarter. It's Partizan 42, Alba Berlin 44. Let's see what the third quarter brings.
Zvonišnja informacija, pozivni dizajn, tuto Partizan začko resu.
Oh.
tempers are flared, a bit of a skirmish there in the middle, but Partizan are still leading 65 to Alba Berlin 50. 2:47 on the clock of the third quarter. Come on, Partizan.
Thank you.
Okay, from the Stark Arena in Belgrade, I wish you a good night. Don't forget to comment, like, share, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one. A lot more content coming your way. Zhivoli.